I'm now at Kunming Railway Station, a stop on the China-Laos Railway, the railway which will link southwest China's Kunming, capital of Yunnan Province, with Vientiane in Laos, is scheduled to open in early December. It is expected to stimulate regional cooperation and prosperity, with experts and traders in Yunnan voicing high expectations of its potential.
中老铁路的开通必将促进老挝经济社会发展，推动中老经济走廊建设，推动中老民营共同体建设。对于区域来讲，我们都知道，东南亚也好，湄公河地区也好，正在深入的推动区域一体化。中老铁路的开通必将有利于推动区域的一体化。
This is a special collaboration as it comes under both the China Proposed Belt and Road Initiative and the Laotian strategy to convert itself from a landlocked country to a land-linked hub. Once complete, the railway will slash the journey between Vientiane and Kunming to less than a day. And now at Yunfang Southeast Asia Mall in downtown Kunming, Tom Yum Kong's fishes, Laos beer and Vietnam coffee are all very popular among the Chinese. As it is the capital of this border province, Kunming is uniquely positioned to be a hub for the distribution of Southeast Asian goods across China.
最开始的，比如说像泰国的一些果干啊，泰国的一些蜂蜜啊、调料、手工皂，到现在的各种小零食品，然后包括现在的护肤品。整体都是在慢慢在增加，越来越丰富了，然后主要是接受程度，越来越好了。中老铁路开通之后的话，就基本上像泰国的一些比较好的产品的话，都会通过铁路的方式，进入中国，直接进入国内的话，那肯定发展的前景会更好一点。
This is Qinma Zhengshan Fruit Market. It is one of China's foremost centers for the distribution of fresh fruit from Southeast Asia. Every day, thousands of tons of tropical fruits are sent out across China.
我叫谭敏，做我们东南亚的这一块的进口水果，比如山竹啊、榴莲啊、龙眼啊、青柚啊，我们都有。货从工厂出来之后，谁都想着到市场能够更快，就不影响销售，也不影响这个水果的质量。走铁路说是要快一点。 所以我们对于我们这些商户来说是很期待的。那中老铁路建成通车之后呢，一方面呢会让当地的群众出行更加的便利，另一方面也会畅通中老两国的一个经贸往来。它改变了云南在全国的一个物流格局中的一个地位和作用，实现人流、资金流、信息流等资源要素在云南的一个集聚。
The objective is to help everyone in the region to connect together. Even trade, even culture, even investment, even tourism.